who grounded out to first base his first time up. And Corbin inside out, swing left field, and that drops in for a base hit. So the pitcher breaks up the perfect game with a two-out double.
Corbin was hitting a robust 097 going into play tonight, but a little floater just inside that third baseline. Derek Robinson had some issues out there and left an unnecessary head first slide that time by Patrick Corbin.
He had some issues with the dive.